so excited for you guys to be here for our album release, so thank you so much for coming. And thank you so much to Marble Jar and Phosphorus. Give a hand for them. You have the most fun playing with them, man. We're the critics. I said we're the critics! And we're very grateful. First of the radio, you might know the song. It's called Where You Went. Here. Okay.
Thank you. everybody has heard of this, the album's called Yours. A little lost on the road, so I'll be
we'll be right back. Alright, so for the last year, instead of this guy up here, we had our buddy Ryan Martin on bass.
Ryan!
He wrote a really good bass line for this song, so we want to get his ass up here. So give him a round of applause, please.
Ryan,
get your fucking ass up here.
I expect you to listen to the album again on Spotify or Apple Music or whatever you got, so please do that. It helps us out a lot. this next song goes out to y'all that feel a little miserable sometimes. But at the same time, you're like, is it really that bad? And you're kind of being melodramatic. It's called Miserable Melodramatic. Spent thousands and thousands of hours of their time. Jake.
Yeah.
And Regina Ford, these guys passed our second times. And really quickly, I want to shout out my parents as well, Rob and Sylvia. I love you guys so much. You guys are the best, and also his parents, Holly and Steve. You guys rock. And Ryan's parents, Scott. And Julie, you guys are fucking awesome. We wouldn't be here without you guys, so if you see them, if you know them, give them a pat on the back, give them some love. We would not be happy without them right now. Everybody out there, just make sure to show your parents respect and love on a daily basis. We respect our parents in here. Thank you.
this one's better to see.
Thank you.
Key. My best pal since forever, Ethan Ford. Marble Jar and Phosphorus. And my boy Aaron Sully right here. Thank you very much. All right. We're going to play
Sergio!
One more song for you guys.
You are Sergio!
Yeah, my name is Sergio, by the way. To the album. It's the last song, unfortunately. I hope you like it.
This is a song we've never performed live, so.
Oh!
Alright, this one's called Heart of Gold.